We're standing outside the Randall J. Hodges Photography Gallery. Come on in.
Looking back, I clearly see